Okay, this will be the first time when I'm opening like this bad boy. It's Remington Color Cut Hair Clipper, and it has like 16 piece kit with all of these like thingies to adjust for the perfect hair length. And now let's open this bad boy and see what it has. Okay, so we can see here the packaging is quite good. Really solid packaging. It's harder than it looks to film with one hand and open with the other. So let's see what we have here. Okay. We got all of the adjustable stuff over here. That's why it's called the color cut. Probably I'm never gonna use more than one or two of them, but who knows. Yeah, we have the machine. Actually feels like pretty solid. Oh yeah, we get some stuff to clean maybe. Some scissors, a comb, something small to clean the machine, some more of these bad boys, what else? And even more of these bad boys, and a manual. Okay. So let's see, let's take all this stuff out of the box. There's nothing more in the box. Okay. Yep, okay, this is like 25 millimeters. 16, no, that's 18 millimeters. Okay, 16 millimeters, 20, right, it should be here, 22. Okay, I'll check out the small ones, smaller ones. Okay, we got a 12. Over here. What? Okay, 1.5 millimeter. This actually looks kind of weird, but maybe it's useful for something. 0.909 millimeters. Okay. 3, 1.5, and I don't know, maybe this is the smallest one, but who knows. Yeah. Okay, we got this thingy. I think it's supposed to be to clean up the mess. Okay, another black one. Maybe it's exactly the same as this one, but for the other side. Yep. And another yellow one. And it says 6 millimeters. Okay, and we put it over here. And of course, what we're all interested in is like the very... We're interested in the machine itself. You know, actually, it feels quite heavy. I don't know, like, it's much heavier than any other hair trimmer or like hair cutter or hair clipper machine that I've ever had before. But the really good thing about this one is that it has like only one single blade which you cannot remove, and that's something which I really wanted. Right, time to open this. Okay, so I removed this, it was its protector, it's standing right over here. And this is the blades. Yeah, these are the blades. It feels like it's made out of stainless steel. And we can power up this bad boy in the plug and see how it works. And it has like a very interesting clip over here. It feels like really solid compared to like other models I've had before. And I've had like a Remington again clip before. It was a slightly more expensive model, but doesn't hurt to try like a cheaper model. And you can see how like it moves, and you can see how like over here at the blades. Yeah, you can see how they move, and it adjusts the length of the cutting pieces. Yeah, so I guess this would be for the smallest and like the smallest cut. Okay, so now we went into the bathroom to check how this actually works. And it has like a really, really cool turn on button over here, as you can see, and you just turn it on like this. And it starts working. The model looks super, super shiny, but I think it's not possible to get it like wireless. So I would assume like this is not for professionals, it's more like for home use. But yeah, so let's test it out. Okay, so I just used the machine and its cutting size and proportions seem to fit the description, but this thing is definitely made for hair and it actually like cuts hair extremely smoothly, like it doesn't wet your hair, like doesn't pull your hair like in any kind of way. So this is kind of nice. I also used water like to clean it up, like super easy fix. It took like, I don't know, 10 or 15 seconds. Only suggestions for the cable. Maybe it could have been a bit longer, because some bathrooms, have like a power socket like further away. But of course, that's not a real issue, because you can always get like an extension cable. Otherwise, like looks like a beautiful, beautiful piece that is gonna cut great here. And I think I would definitely recommend for anyone that wants to buy it to buy it. Yep.